And for the second time in less than a 5 months, a Jewish holiday has been disrupted with the anonymous distribution of anti-Semitic flyers in Beverly Hills and elsewhere in L.A. County. A previous round of flyers claiming that every single aspect of the COVID agenda is Jewish-related was spread during Hanukkah, and on Saturday morning, Passover flyers claim that every single aspect of the Ukraine-Russia war is Jewish. A third incident in December included flyers in Beverly Hills and in Pasadena, though it did not align directly with a particular Jewish holiday.